funny.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh my God, she's so cute. How do you zoom out?
Thanks.
You wouldn't quite look at me, but.
Bayoun is 22 years old. She's about 215 pounds. Nothing's wrong with her. Saturdays and Sundays, she likes to get a special type of bamboo. And this is her being ever so patient for lunch, where she'll get more of it. Our gardener cuts bamboo 5 days a week, and you know, California state law, he's got to get a couple of days off. So this is her letting us know she wants fresh bamboo. And she has bamboo in there, nothing wrong with it. You can see our cubs eating it. Bayoun's been here 18 years, and she's a little spoiled, so just her being patient. The baby is 16 months, he's 55 pounds, his name is Xiao Li Wu, he's a little gift.
Oh my gosh, Dad, what do you think he's doing?
And actually, both of our adult pandas are trained to put a paw up, and we can give them a shot to put them to sleep so we can move them if we need.